That's what I'm talking about. This is life in Belize.
Absolutely.
You better believe it.
Better believe it.
Cheers, everybody.
Drink it
all. Belize.
Let all believe.
Let all believe.
Belize it.
Make you a Belizean.
Give it a whirl. It's day. I don't remember. What day is this, India? This is our third day. Third day here.
Today's Friday.
Yeah, Friday. Third day in Belize. We're starting the day with fresh coconut water, juice, milk. I don't know. The stuff inside that's liquidy. So, that's a win. We're heading out to the Mayan ruins today. We're going to, I can't remember, it's like a national farm? I can't remember what it is. It's a big deal farm. And then, lots more footage for the film. So, we'll take you with you. We'll see you in a little bit. With you, we'll take you with us. We'll see you in a little bit. That's better. Okay.
the
best part about coconut is it's completely biodegradable, so we just throw it away in the jungle.
Yeah.
Do we have a
stop before we go to
Thermal Pan? You gotta go to the bank.
Okay, the first stop will be Thermal Pan City. The capital city of Belize, which is apparently the smallest capital of a country in the world.
Villagers used to see a lady, like a mermaid in the river, and when they came farther up in the hills, they found this pyramid, and they joined the two words together, the lady and the stone means Shunantunich.
This is the next stop on our day, and we're at these are Mayan ruins. Like, you know, it's totally awesome. I'm thrilled to be here. This is a real treat. So we got to catch up with the group because I've been spending so much time shooting video that they've moved on ahead and we need to get going. So talk to you in a minute.